Welcome, guys, to another episode of Awesome Nerd Show playing on Ark Survival Evolved with the Pokemon mod, or whatever you want to call it. As you can see, I got Pikachu. He's now got an electric kind of like whatever coming off of him. He's the only one I really noticed that does this, but I look real creepy with my mask in the firelight up here and stuff. But first off, we got something new that can fix this crazy hair of mine. And so, I guess finally with the mod or whatever, they finally got the scissors added in. So I've got a pair of scissors here. So go with this, and we'll see if I can come. Oh yeah, I forgot. The only thing new from last time is that I got this Pancham. Because I got on to do a couple things, and he was wandering outside the base, so I knocked him out, or shot him with a couple arrows and knocked him out. So I have a little Pancham. I wish I could figure out how you get rid of the screen. I don't remember how it is. But there's a little Pancham with a leaf sticking out of his mouth. I wish you could see him better, but I don't know how to get rid of the screen. I haven't learned that yet. But let's go ahead and there we go. So if you left click with it, you can cut your own. So we'll start with So the hair I think is fine. For me at least. Let's see what happens. You do short. So as it says, the warning, the hair length will be cut to zero, and then when changing hairstyles, so if like I cut my hair to like this, it'll automatically start out like this, and then it'll grow over time to like this. But for right now, I guess we'll go with default, and I want long hair, but then we'll get rid of that's so weird. I don't know what this other option is. What it's for. Can you do both? Maybe just shorten it up. Let's see if we can. No, zoom into your face. Oh, I want to zoom into the face. It's not gonna work. I thought they had a lot more hairstyle options. Oh, your eyebrows grow crazily too. So we'll just have a little facial hair. And then we'll accept. And so now, if I go into key, there my beard's shorter and everything, so it should stay like that. And then of course I have my hair long, which they have the Valentine's thing going on right now. And you're supposed to be able to get like wavy hair. I don't know if it's work on this mod or yeah, there's some romantic hair, box of chocolates. So maybe in this thing we can try and find some box of chocolates. I don't know how you get them. Let's maybe hop on, go ahead and put the scissors back in here. So I was getting some stuff done. Ooh, now I got some human hair. It's not like creepy at all. I was going to make a gun, so I had stuff to do. Yeah, we'll take Pikachu with us. Let's go. Ooh, there's a drop. Cause I know sometimes if you get drops, there will be stuff inside. Oh, it's down there. There's some dangerous stuff down here. At least last time I knew there were. Those new Therizina thing, the thing right over there, those things are crazy. They're super aggressive and dangerous and almost killed me. Okay, so there's nothing in there. I may have to look up real quick. I was going to do something completely different, but I kind of want to do like these, find out with these box of chocolate things. So I may fly back to my base real quick and look up how you get them, and depending on how difficult it is and everything, we may grab some. So I'll just go and land up here, and then I'll be back once I figure out what to do. And if it's something too difficult for me or something, then we'll just go with the other thing, which is to tame something. And I don't know exactly what. I think I have something in mind, but I'm not sure. But we'll just have to see. So I'll go figure that out, and we'll be right back. Okay, guys, so I figured out the box of chocolates, and it says they drop randomly from mating tame dinos. That means I would have to have dinos to tame, and I don't have any to tame. I mean, I'd like to get another Venusaur, and I think you can tame or breed Pokemon or mate them or whatever, and there's one right over here. I don't know if it's a good level or not. Kind of look. A level 8. And it's a male. I don't know. I think mine's a male. But I'll have to look around. There's a whole bunch down there and stuff. I wish it would be something different. Because I want to do it. It'll be probably something I do offline. I don't know where to go. I really want to tame an Argy. They're not as common in the game because of all the Pokemon, but they are loot. There are some I know over by the winter or like snow biome up over that way. There's some, but it's way too cold for me to be able to survive, and I don't have fur or anything yet. So let's maybe fly and see if maybe around this excuse me, area over here, up on the like mountain, if there are possibly any Argies, because I want Argies so I can get other Pokemon and be able to pick them up to tame them and everything, or not to tame them, to once I tame them to bring them back, because the Pokemon like that you can't pick up and put on your shoulder or ride on or anything like that. They're hard to bring, like to take and stuff, or bring with you or whatever, because you have to make them travel across the ground, and as you can see, there's just dangerous stuff everywhere, so it makes it really hard to get anything. Ooh, there's a Charizard. Ooh. I wonder how hard it. Oh, but it breathes fire. So I wonder how hard a Charizard. Oh, it looks like it's coming for me. So I know Charmeleon's bad enough, but because I looked at the volcano, which is usually where I get Argies, and there are none. Ooh, there's one right there. Ho ho! May have to go for that one. Which, of course, this is in a horribly bad area, because I think these Onix are super aggressive and stuff. Not exactly sure, but we'll just maybe land right up here where it doesn't look too dangerous. Of course, who knows if someone's gonna run off at us. And let's see if I can maybe get some lucky shots on this thing. There's Onix right there. Come on, let's shoot some Argies. Ooh, I got it. Of course, I missed it. Come on. I don't know what level you are. Hopefully, it's not too low. Doesn't look too low. I'm almost killing it. Butt shots. Come on. Flying too far away. Oh, got it. Oh, there it goes. I'm probably gonna lose this. Come on. It went down over here. That means it's probably going to be dead. Oh, right there. Doesn't look like there's too much dangerous stuff around here, at least. I got all that stuff on me. We'll go ahead and put some meat in it. May go try and kill some things, maybe. see. I don't know how hard an onyx would be to kill. My champ's probably not very easy. Let's try the dodo. Or dodrio. There we go. Just raw meat. What could give us prime meat? I don't know. I know I get prime meat from stuff, but I don't know. Yeah, that doesn't look like it's gonna die very soon. May just have to do it off meat. Not exactly sure. I think onyx give us stuff. Let's see what levels there. Level 12, that's not too bad. Attack, Pikachu, attack! Oh, there he goes. Yeah, and I got some prime meat. If it's not already tamed up. Oh, come on, get your wing out of the way. Oh, and it's on the teardown. And I got some pelt off of it. It's kind of weird. There, eat some prime. It's got some good time on it. I never even looked to see what level this thing is. It's probably so low. Let's see. Ooh, 40. It's not horribly bad. I mean, it's not good, but it's not bad either. Okay, so eat your stuff and tame up. And I don't know how safe it is here because I need to get a saddle for it. I've put plenty of stuff on it. I may try and fly back and get a saddle. Hopefully nothing will kill it. It doesn't look like there's anything nearby that should go to or try to attack it or anything. See if hopefully maybe I can make it back. So once it gets tamed up, we'll then move on to something else and everything. So I'll fly back and of course get the saddle made and then come back and bring it back home and then we'll start looking for other stuff to bring. So once it gets tamed, I'll bring you back. Okay guys, we're back here and the RG tamed up while I was gone. Hopefully it got some good levels. Let's see, it's a 59, so about 19 levels it looks like. Oh, and it did have prime meat left on it still. I think I yeah, enough stuff to craft the saddle, so we'll go ahead and craft that up and put that onto it. So that a minute left on the meat. Here we go. So now it's got a saddle, so now we have an RG. Let's go ahead and whistle neutral T it to follow me, which I could have done in the first place, but I want to get this red drop here. Oh, there is a Machamp by. Say this may not work out because he's here. Because those things are like the. Let's go like this. And maybe. See if I can even get this. No, Nope, it looks like it's in the rock, so I can't get it. Okay. Here we go. And it looks like we have a level, and so we will put it in. I think we'll go with maybe movement speed. That barely gives us anything. It's easy. RG keeping up? Not exactly sure. So let's fly the RG back to the base. Taking forever. Oh, there's a T-Rex on fire. I really want one of the Arcanines. I don't know. I would assume you can't ride them. But I really want one, but they're fire. It's kind of like Charmeleon. Like, you would have to get up somewhere. And, like, up on a rock pretty high and stuff. And, like, shoot at it so it couldn't catch you on fire. And then, like, you can't pick it up or anything, I assume, because it would just, again, shoot fire at you while you're flying and just possibly kill you and everything. But I really want one. I think they'd be cool. Come on, RG. Come on, RG. Come on, RG. Come on. I'm not holding on to the saddle. There just went something falling. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. We're almost home. Yes, we are. Slow RGs. But we can pick up stuff, so I can go now and pick up all the Eevees. Tame them up and bring them back to the base. At least I assume I can pick them up with an RG. Look, we're almost home. I want to get a frog too. Let's go, RG. Oh, I was wondering what that pterodactyl was. It's like, I leave mine outside or something? But I'm on it, dummy. Dummy, yeah. Okay, so we got our Pteranodon. Where's the RG? Here he is. No, don't follow the Pteranodon. Go away. Where's he gonna land? Come here. Yeah, and so we got a level. Ooh, he's got really good weight. We'll go ahead and do some health on him. So let's see, can we pick up a Fiomia? Gotcha! Now we can dive bomb it on things. Dive bombs. Wow. He's just slides down the mountain. Ooh, there's an Absol. Let's see if we can pick up an Absol. Let's see here. Ooh, we can. I don't know what Absols do. I know they like to fight things. I know that much. Let's just go ahead and drop it. Let's try the Venusaur. We'll save you, Venusaur. Ooh, I got the snake. Level 92 Titan Bow. Go away. Didn't want to hit the whatever that Dimorphodon. Click, click. I wish I knew. I need like a silent click or something, because I realize in the videos the clicks are super loud and stuff. Ooh, look at the Feraligatr. I've never seen one of those. Oh, nope, they're coming for me. I wonder if I could pick that up. Come here, Feraligatr. Ooh, I can pick it up. I think that's Feraligatr, by the way. I'm not exactly sure on that. But yeah, so let's see, I guess, go tame something now. Let me get up here. I'll go ahead and add some Should we do stamina, movement speed? Go with some movement speed. Have to clean out the inventory. I'll go ahead and land over here. Get some stuff emptied out, and then we'll fly over and start taming up some, at least one thing. We won't tame up everything. If I can get around the RG. Oh yeah. I keep thinking that it's the doors that open automatically. What do I have? Blueprints and building stuff. Ooh, a wooden window. Trap door. I don't know where to stick the hair. Maybe in... That's empty. I guess let's stick it in that one. Along with some chitin. Drop off this metal. Getting some charcoal. I couldn't think of what it was called. Down up there. So we'll go ahead and fly back to fly to the area where all the Eevee's things are and stuff. And once I get there, we will knock one out. And I will bring it back home with my new RG. So once I get over there, I'll bring it back. And we will have a new pet Pokemon. Okay guys, so I think I found... I don't know exactly how the Pokemon react. I assume these are all like scared Pokemon. I have no clue. I guess we'll just have to test and see. But there's, I believe, 104 Flareon right here. And it is mate boosted, so that's what I'm saying. I'm not sure exactly how stuff, like, reacts to it. Go ahead and pacify that. So if this goes bad, I can get on it and fly away. But there's a lot of things around here. I'm just trying to find, like, high levels. Or higher levels or just something pretty decent. And that's why I found this 105 Vaporeon's not too bad. But I found this 104. Oh, come on. Some Dillos. The Flareon, and then down over here there's actually two Pokemon I've never seen. One I wanna get as well because it's a Eevee. And I've never seen an Eevee by itself before. And there's also a Surpluff, I think is what it's called. I know I've got the card of it a lot and everything. But I've never seen it in the game and didn't know it was even in here. So that's kind of cool too. So I'll go ahead and just shoot him. And I guess he doesn't really do anything. And I'm not being attacked by any others. They don't seem to be doing anything. Are you gonna get knocked out? Get knocked out, Flareon. Let's go into our inventory real quick just to make sure that we are shooting. Yeah, Trank arrows. I don't want to be shooting regular arrows. Come on. Shoot you in the butt. Oh, he moved. Still not down. Still not down. I don't know what it takes to make these things go down. Maybe if we just punch it. Oh dear, now he's running. Go down, Vaporeon. Flareon, there we go. I don't got any meat. Let's go back here. Take some stuff off the RG. Go and take the 20 stack. Get us a Flareon as our very first Eevee evolution Pokemon. Hopefully it eats meat first, I think. You never know. Let's throw berries in there too. See which one it eats. Because, I'm not exactly sure. It looks like berries is what it eats. So I'll gather up some berries while I'm waiting. And he's starting to tame up here. Ooh, there's another one. Maybe that's the one it was May boosted to. Level 16. Because I don't know if, like, the Eevees are all May boosted to them each other. Or if they're, like, only Flareons with Flareons. Like, I would think they would be, but you never know with Eevees and stuff like that. So lots of Eevee evolutions everywhere. Going to throw some of these, all these berries onto him. She, I don't know what it is. It's a female, so it's a she. So she's, I don't know. I want to come up with names for these, but I never know what to call them. But say what it's doing. How far along is it? Is she? Not even half. I may fly over here and pick up. I guess I should have tested to see if you can even pick up. Yeah, I say I assumed you could, but just wanted to make sure. Now let's see if we can find Eevee. It was somewhere close to this tree. But of course, when I see it, there's not all these trees and stuff. So could it be stuck anywhere over here? Oh, there it is. It's so tiny. There we go. A level 16 Eevee. Let's bring it down over here. I probably won't tame it up, but at least I know it's here. Because I'll only carry one thing at a time. Oh, look at little Eevee. It's so tiny. Little Eevee. Little Eevee. Where are you going, little Eevee? Don't run from me. Don't run from me. It's so cute. What is it? It is a male Eevee. It's so cute. And has this guy keep calling it a guy still. It's always going to be calling it a guy. While it's finishing, let's see if we can find that Surpluff or whatever over here too. Somewhere by this Eevee. At least it looked like it was. Okay, right in here somewhere maybe. I don't think it could have gone too far. Unless it disappeared or something, I don't know where it could have went. It's all pink. Surpluff, are you around here? Oh, there's Dilla. I don't know where that thing is. It's a little pink Pokemon. I don't know how you can miss it. Maybe it's just further down. Oh, there's a Dilafina Pikachu. I don't see it anywhere. Huh. I don't know, because I know it was in range on my telescope back where I was when I spotted Eevee. So I would think it wouldn't be that far, but I don't see it anywhere. Unless something... I got attacked by one of the Dillos, or it's just stuck in a plant or something and I can't see it. But I just wanted to show it off because, as I said, I never seen one on the game yet, or didn't even know they were even in the game. But oh well, I think, yeah, looks like Flareon may be tamed up. I'll have to come up with a nice pretty name. It's a 155. Of course, could have been higher if I would have And Evie's still sitting over here. Oh. Get away, Parasaur. Ooh, 96 Parasaur. So here's little Flareon. And I'll have to, again, come up with a name for it. And then you can just access him, but we can't do anything else. But I want to get all of the evolutions and put them in the my house and everything. So I'll go ahead and just pick it up and fly away. And that'll probably be it for this video today. So if you like, please leave a thumbs up with me and Pikachu. Is my beard growing back yet? It looks like it's pretty thick. But please leave a thumbs up for us if you liked it. Leave any comments you have down below. And please hit the red subscribe button to see all our videos. And we will see you next time.